Funko here, and I got a huge anime video. Not huge, but exclusive-wise, and I love all of these. For the most part. I do, but for the most part. We'll take care of that situation right now. But we have another Kakashi with, yes, the Chidori Raikiri, but it's the same mold as the one that they made with the ramen box that's been restocking like hundreds of times within the last few weeks. But it's glow in the dark. It's glow in the dark. So it's glow in the dark. I'm not hating on this. I'm getting every Kakashi possible, and I've seen the glow. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I don't have a way to show off the glow. I wish I did, but I do not. I'm sorry. But I have seen it, and it's pretty good. It's cool. I like it. I like glow in the dark. So it's a good option. Especially nice if you didn't get the ramen box and if you don't want to pay for all the extra stuff that you might not even want. It's a good option. I like it once I see the glow. They could have at least done something else with it. But no, they didn't do that earlier. I felt like they did that earlier with the other mold that they had of him, but they didn't. So, oh, I'm debating. These exclusive, I love these ones. I love this one mostly, the most, honestly. It's tough. It's tough for me. But we have Piccolo Driver Exam. I hope they better make a Goku now, too. That's all I'm saying. That is all I'm saying. But FYE exclusive, that is why I went to FYE. And I got a good amount of stuff. Like, I got the Halo stuff that I posted about. And I'm trying to think of what else I got. The Bane. I think it was Bane. And the few Halo pops I got. But here he is. He is awesome. I love the clothes. And we haven't gotten a Piccolo in a while. The Goku hat is an awesome one. I'm excited, especially if they make a Goku one as well. He's got some blue on his head. Sorry, I'm being very OCD and nitpicky, but oh, I'm debating on which one to show you next. I'm doing the box thing. I'm putting my box back together. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. There we go. There we go. Next, let's do Illumi Zoldyck. LA Comic Con exclusive and Toy Shop exclusive. Finally, some more. Not finally. We just had Aluka, but more Hunter x Hunter, which I'm very happy about, and I'm curious to see what else. There is a rumor of another Killua. Oh wait, not a rumor. There is another Killua coming, which I have pre-ordered. I have two of, because there's a possible chase. I'm trying to find a good way to open this because I don't want to mess it up. Like, I messed up a couple other boxes today. But the Killua is in Godspeed, and it's awesome. It is awesome. And if I get the glow of the dark chase, that'll be crazy. Ugh. Trying to get the stand on. Some of the stands, if you guys collect, you know, they really do not like us sometimes. But here he is. Awesome pop. Awesome mold. Perfect stance they could have done for him. The hair looks great on him as well. I think they did a very good job with this. And I don't think anyone really, like, I'm sure people heard about it, etc., etc., but I don't think people expected it. I don't know. You just don't really expect Hunter x Hunter stuff a lot of the time. I don't, at least. I guess I could be wrong. But he is going back in the protector. The box, not him. I'm an out-of-box collector, guys. Come on. And final, but not least, we have Beerus Eating Noodles Hot Topic exclusive. This is awesome. Did not expect this either. They've been doing some good jobs on the exclusives. Besides Kakashi. Come on, guys. Come on. But We got another eating noodles. And now I almost have all of them. I just need Goku's, I think. Yes, just Goku's. And I'm destroying like every single box today. Not literally, but my judgment, it is. Oh, finally! I don't have a Beerus. I don't have a Beerus yet because they're expensive. Yeah, it sucks. There's like a metallic one I didn't want to get because I'm just not metallic yet, and I'm not at the point where I need to get all the old ones. But he is perfect. He's in his little lawn chair. I love it. The tail is perfect in there. Oh, oh. I'm just happy to have a Beerus as well. And as I was saying, that's all I got for you guys today. All those anime ones, very excited to have and finally get some new ones. I know I'm trying to think of Black Clover is like the next one, and that's coming in June. But yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.